गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ मैथ. सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्नड अबाउट फीचर्स ऑफ सर्कल, दैट वॉज रेडियस, कॉर्ड, डायमीटर, सेंटर एंड सो ऑन. सो लेट अस मूव अहेड विथ वर्टेक्स एंड साइड. नाउ जस्ट ऑब्जर्व द टेबल. सो देयर यू कैन सी थ्री फिगर्स. सो इन द फर्स्ट फिगर, वॉट इज द फर्स्ट फिगर? येस, इट इज अ रेक्टेंगल. नाउ how many number of sides are there in rectangle? 4. And how many number of corners? Again 4. Now what is the second figure? It is a square. How many numbers of sides are there, children? There are 4 sides. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many number of corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Again 4. In the third one, what is the third figure, children? It is a triangle. How many number of sides? 1, 2, 3. And how many corners? 1, 2, 3. So children, what figure can you see here? It is a rectangle. Yes. So how many sides or how many edges do a rectangle have? 4. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. What we are going to do? We are going to name them. So this is A, B, C, D. What we have done here? We have given them names. So side A, B, C, and D. Now children, the point where two sides meet together is called a vertex. Now see here. A and B. It's meeting here. So what is this called? Vertex. Point A and point B. It is meeting together. The points where टू साइड्स मीट टूगेदर. ये जो पॉइंट है जहां पर टू साइड्स जब मिलते हैं, सो दिस थिंग इज कॉल्ड वर्टेक्स. इन द सेम वे सी हियर, पॉइंट सी एंड पॉइंट डी, दे आर मीटिंग टूगेदर, सो इट इज द वर्टेक्स. दीज पॉइंट्स आर कॉल्ड वर्टेक्स. व्हाई? बिकॉज दे आर मीटिंग, टू साइड्स आर मीटिंग टूगेदर. सो when two sides meet together, जब two sides मिलते हैं, so it is called a vertex. So children, in this figure, A, B, C, and D, they are called the vertices. A, B, C, and D are called the vertices, and where two points meet together, it is called a vertex. Now children, here sides A, B, sides A, B, B, C, C, D, and D, A are the sides of rectangle. Are the sides of rectangle. See children, AB, BC, CD and DA, these are the sides of rectangle. Children, the opposite sides of rectangle, they are of equal length. Can you see? The opposite sides, they are of equal length. And it also forms a right angle. It also forms a right angle. It is also called as right angle quadrilateral. It is 90 degrees, so it is right angle. You can see here. It is a right angle, exactly 90 degrees. So it is also called as right angled quadrilateral. Now children, have a look at a square. Can you see the square? Yeah, where I am pointing it out. So what are the sides given? What are the names given? P, M, R, S. So a square has four vertices and four sides. Square ko kitna vertices hai? Four. And how many sides? Four. So in the figure P, M, R, S, these are the vertices of the square. P, M, R, S, ye kya hai? Vertices. So all the sides of a square of equal length. All the sides of square are of equal length. Unki jo length hai, it is equal. Rectangles two opposite sides are of equal length, not all four sides. Rectangle ki jo only two opposite sides hai, only they are of equal length. But in square, all the sides are of equal length. And all the angles are at right angle. In square, all the angles are in right angle. Next one we have triangle. A triangle has three vertices and three sides. How many vertices does a triangle have? Three. And how many sides? Three. So here the name is given Y, R and L. So Y, R and L are the vertices of triangle. Y, R, R, L, Y, L are the three sides of triangle. A triangle has three angles.